Here with Coach Mike McConty. Coach, first week of practice is in the books. You're working in eight new guys. Just what are some of those things that you've seen in this first week?
I think that we've got a lot of ability and a lot of talent. It's going to be a real challenge to play together and do the little things that are important. The things that always hamper teams: are you going to block out? Are you going to rebound? Are you going to give up the pass and, you know, one more pass to the open shooter? Do you try to over dribble the basketball to put yourself in a position that takes away from the rest of the team? So trying to understand what I can do and what I can't do.
You've got a group of returners back that have played a lot of basketball for you. The LaTerrence Reed's in his second year. CJ and Larry are in their third year, and you've got some guys that have been around you. How are those guys kind of taking that leadership role and helping this team?
I think LT's done a nice job with being verbal. I want the other guys to be a lot more vocal. I think Jacob Guest's been vocal. John Norvell comes and gives you everything he's got every day. Everybody, he's got a warrior's heart. The biggest thing with the older guys as well as younger guys is they got to understand, stay within yourself. But everybody can lead, and everybody can communicate, and everybody can defend, and everybody can rebound.
Brian White is one of the quickest players that has come through here and is going to be one of the quickest players in the conference. How does he, a healthy Brian White, help you kind of move up and down the floor?
Well, it would be unbelievable. I mean, one, he's a year older. He got a chance to play a little last year, but he got to see some things that didn't go right. I'm hoping that'll make him a better player. I take you back several years ago to when Zeke Woodley set out 15 games and came back, and he was so good his last three and a half games, because it took him a half game against Lamar to get going, but the next three and a half, from that half to the next one, he was really phenomenal.
You see guys like Daylon Williams crashing the boards in practice. I mean, obviously that's kind of Daylon's MO as a hustle, but who are some of those guys that are just doing those types of things in the first week?
Well, he's done a really good job with that, and he's working hard. I think that you've got some other guys. Jamari Gregg's doing a wonderful job in a lot of different areas. Jarius Richard Roberson's just shooting the ball extremely well. He can really shoot it. Trenton Masters doing a great shooting ball. Robert and Nikos are finding their way. Nikos at times is just phenomenal offensively. But Robert's a sneaky kind of guy. He might get a rebound here or get a right rebound there, but he's got to get a total grasp of what the game's about.
Coach, thank you very much.
Okay.